Oh, there's a door here. Locked. What the? It's. Oh my god! She's about to lock me inside. No!
Laura!
No!
What are you doing?
Oh no. Is that the Glizzy Gobbler? What? What? What?
Anyway.
That almost jump scared me. I'm not.
Anyway? What do you mean, anyway?
What the?
And our lucky, or should I say unlucky challenger today is Jane.
What?
Jane!
What? Bro. No, no, no. Oh my gosh. Oh no. Oh no. What's up, YouTube? What's going on? My name is Kariaske, and welcome back to Silent Hill. It's been a while since I've been on YouTube. It's been a month now. I just had a lot of schoolwork to do. I'm sorry for the long wait, but I'm back. I don't know when this will be edited, but it might be a while longer. So what happened last time was we were looking for this little girl. I forgot her name. I'm sure y'all remember, but we were looking for this little girl and we came here. Yeah, I think that's what really happened this time. We fought Pyramid Head and I think that's what happened. But yeah, I do not remember a thing at all. And there's this puzzle that we had to do. There was someone in the comments that told me that I missed something on the first floor. I think I'll have to go check that out. But first, let me see if this key does anything. It doesn't. That's a knife. Angela's knife. There is no use for this. Why did we take this? Okay, so this was used. I think the last thing we need to do is get this code. So, what is this? Something written on the wall. Louis, I don't know the name. Just a reminder, I can't read. Okay, I can't read. I'll take care of you forever. Wow, great spelling right there. It's my destiny. Did the little girl write this? I don't think I saw anything on the first floor. I think what we have to do now is get to the third floor because this key is for the roof. So, is my gun out? Hold on. Where's my gun? Look at my heels. I barely even have any heels. I think what's really scary about this game is not really, okay, it's not really the jump scares. It's more, well, there's not really any jump scares, but it's more like the scariness of it. I forgot how to shoot. So, hold on. I forgot how to shoot in this. I think it's shift and spacebar on PC. What is this right here? Okay, we came out from that door. There's nowhere else to go here. So I guess we just get this. Something on the floor. Is this a diary? Okay. A little bit of lore. May 9th. Rain. Stared out the window all day. Peaceful here. Nothing to do. Still not allowed to go outside. So was there like a quarantine or something? Day 10. Still raining. Talked with the doctor a little. Would they have saved me if I didn't have a family to feed? I know I'm pathetic, weak. Not everyone can be strong. May 11th. Rain again. The meds make me feel sick today. If I'm only better when I'm drugged, then who am I anyway? So who is this? Is this Mary? James' wife? Is that her? Because it's like she's sick. So, May 12th, rain as usual. Dang, how is the town not flooded? I don't want to cause any more trouble for anyone, but I'm a bother either way. Can it really be such a sin to run instead of fight? Some people may say so, but they don't have to live in my shoes. It may be selfish, but it's what I want. It's too hard like this. It's just too hard. May 11th. It's clear outside, okay? The doctors told me I've been released. I've got to go. I've got to go home. The diary ends here. It's no more entries. There are no more entries. Bro, I can't read. What was a diary doing up here? Bro, the silence is deafening, bro. Did he not take the Why did you not take the diary? But anyway, the door won't open. Something's holding it closed from the other side. Oh, there's a door here. Locked. What the? It's. Oh my God! How did he get here? I did not just die. Look at bro. Well, at least I didn't have to fight him. Oh. Oh. Whoa. Whoa. I'm on low health. Bro, the silence is deafening right now. How bad am I? Yeah, I should have used a med kit. Bro, am I using. I am good. Did I need to just use one? I feel like I just wasted it. Oh, okay. So we're on the roof. Okay. I feel like I just wasted some meds right there. Where the freak? At least I didn't have to fight Pyramid Head. Okay. Whoa. What is in here? Bullets? Give me some bullets. What is this? Turn, turn, turn. I don't know if I said that correctly. The numbers better not forget them. So I'll write them down here. The other one, my secret. What? What is that? What is that? What is that? What I see here is 4971. 4971. I should be writing this down. The only reason I have not been putting sound over this is because, like, this game I've heard from other YouTube stuff is like a masterpiece when it comes to like sound design. It's now unlocked. Hopefully there's no one out here so I can continue what I'm saying. Where? Okay, we're back here. Yeah, back to what I was saying. Okay, it's finally sound. This game is kind of like a masterpiece when it comes to sound, so I don't want to taint that, you know, and like put my own sound over this, like scary sound, because I feel like it would take away the experience for like people watching this game, watch me play this game for the first time. So 4971. Bro, what? Oh, 7-1. Wait. You have to be joking right now. No. Was that a one then? It was a five. Okay. That was pure luck right there. That was pure luck. Oh, okay. 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 What is that? There's nothing in here. There's something behind me. There's something. No, I'm wrong. There's a few hairs inside. Okay. You got a piece. Okay, okay. Out. Bro, is there something behind me? You would never think in a horror game you need a piece of hair to go forward into the game. Now, where do we use this? Okay, my recording's about to stop, but we're doing this right now. If y'all don't see it, I'm sorry. Hello? I'll never be able to snare, bro. I said combine. Why did it not combine? Bro. Okay, it's using it now. Hold on. My camera about to stop in like 5 seconds. And it went off. Okay. Okay, alright. What is that? What is that? You got an elevator key. Some about to be outside, boy. Okay. They're not. Okay. What is this? Elevator key. Don't tell me there's a code again. Because I'm gonna get mad. I use elevator key. Now, I play Dead Space, right? This is literally. Bro, what? Literally, okay, he can't move right now. Something bad about to happen right here. What the heck? No. What is this breathing sound? Bro, where? What the? Yo, a whole new world just opened up right here. Please just be a whole bunch of locked doors. Please. No. Okay. Shotgun shells. Handgun bullets. I need a buttload of bullets. C2. Come on. Wait. What? Is that Laura? Is her name Laura? Bro. She's dead. She turned into a monster. What is she doing? Why is she playing? She's gone mad, bro.
Laura?
Oh, right, Laura. Okay.
Huh? You know my name?
Oh, well, yeah.
Eddie told me.
That big fat blabbermouth.
Whoa.
How do you know about Mary?
What's the big deal?
Why can't you just tell me?
You gonna yell at me if I don't?
No.
No.
I won't.
So she's basically afraid we yell at her.
I was friends with Mary.
Oh.
We met at the hospital.
So that
it
must have been.
Year.
It must have been her.
You liar!
What?
Laura,
James!
Fine, don't believe me.
Now she's gonna run away, bro.
But last year, Mary was already.
Yo, just try to get information from the kid, bro.
I'm sorry, Laura. Anyway, let's go.
Yo. She don't wanna leave. Oh, okay, she got me. Is that a flashlight?
We can talk about this later. This is no place for a kid.
Why is
there are all sorts of strange
things
around here?
Why is it so airy?
I can't believe you haven't even gotten a scratch on you.
Yeah.
Why should I?
Yo, I think I have a theory, bro.
Wait, there's something
I gotta
get. Come
on.
Later, okay?
But it's really important!
What is it?
A letter from Mary.
Huh?
I want to go get it. Is that okay?
Yes. Yes.
Yo. Something about to kill her, bruh. Something is about to... Where did you get that key from?
Come on, hurry up.
Is it in there?
Why do I have to go get it? Why didn't she go inside?
Yeah, in the back.
Oh, no, no. I already know what's gonna happen. She's mad you yelled at her, bruh. If she tells me to go further in...
It's further back.
Oh, no, no, no. She about to lock me inside. She's about to lock me inside. No!
Laura!
No!
What are you doing?
Oh, no. Is that the glizzy gobbler? Why am I seeing his mouth through a hole?
Open the door, Laura.
Why should I? I'm a liar, right?
No.
You want me to open it? Huh? Huh?
Bro. Julia? Open the door. Please, please, Laura.
What's the magic word?
John, say please. Say please. What
Laura?
The?
Okay. I guess it won't.
James, you idiot. You complete idiot.
You snotty little brat.
Oh my gosh, you're making it worse. You're making it worse, James.
You.
Laura?
Bro, you hurt her feelings. Bro, my camera's off. Nope, we're pausing it right there. You're wilding. Bro. My camera was off. Are you serious? There's two bed monsters. Or bed frame monsters. You want me to fight these? I'm really afraid to start this right now. Okay. Toughen up. Yo! I forgot how to shoot. Is it? I think it's... Oh. Oh my gosh, I'm about to die. Yo, please stop sucking on me, bro. You know what Silent Hill was? It was like these little goblin things. Yo. It was like these little goblin things that would, like, literally leech on you. Now. I'm over here. Whoa. It's done. It's... Did I just die? This has nothing in it. Yo, okay. Get out from there. Okay, move. Are you hitting your target? He's not hitting it. Move. James, move. cannot be coming. We did it. Yo, I thought I would have, like, run out of ammunition right there. Gosh, these things are.
James.
Mary just said my name.
James.
Is this Silent Hill 1? You cannot tell me this does not look like Silent Hill 1. Yo, I am talking a lot because a lot of things are happening right now. Okay. Whoa. I literally only have 5 bullets left. Yo. Hello? I thought I would have died right here. Where are we? Brookhaven Hospital. You're joking, right? You have to be joking right now. Oh, save. Save, James. My gosh. Just go to the top. Yeah. Yo, as I was saying, y'all remember in Silent Hill 1, if y'all played that game or seen the game. Okay, shotgun shells. Y'all remember those little, like man things? Like those little things that were like, it looked like it was sucking thing off, bruh. Oh my gosh. Yo. I'm hearing something in the distance. Okay, I think we're on the first floor, so we'll go to the second. The thing I don't like about this is that I can't move at all. And it just puts me outside. As I was saying, you're not serious. Oh, come here. Yeah, I just watched anime recently, and every time I watch an anime, it's like especially ones that people say are sad, and they cried at it. It's like, how though? Like, I don't understand how people cry at anime. The only one that made me cry was this one anime where it was like, I forgot the name. Oh, the flower we saw that day, I think it's the name of it. It made me go on the verge of crying. Like, a tear was about to form, but I did not cry. That's the saddest anime I've ever seen. Like when they would say, like when it was about to say, What? Empty medicine bottles here. Is that what Maria was taking? Maria. That's the one where, is this where she was? Is this an alternate dimension? Wait. I'm just realizing this just now. Is this an alternate, like, dimension we just came in through here? Okay. Use basement storage room key. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna save this right here. There's a shelf here. It's the push, ain't it? I can tell there's something. There's handprints on the left. Yep. I knew it. Something about to hit me. Okay, then nothing about to hit me. Is there a map of here? Okay, so this is where we are. And I'm scared. Ain't no way we gotta crash through.
James!
Mary? Oh, Maria. It's you. I thought you were... Sorry.
Wow.
Anyway.
That almost jump scared me. I'm not.
Anyway! anyway? What do you mean, anyway?
What the?
You don't sound very happy to see me, Demi. I was almost killed back there. Why didn't you try to save me? All you care about is that dead wife of yours.
Okay.
I've never been so scared in my whole life,
Why is it repeating? Is this my computer?
About me, could you?
No, I just...
Stay with me.
Oh.
Don't ever leave me alone.
Yeah, it's my computer. It's
my
computer.
You're supposed to take care of me.
We never agreed to that, big bro.
So, what about Laura? Did you find her?
Yeah, back up off me, bro.
Yeah, but she ran away.
Yeah, my computer's bad.
We've got to find her.
Don't... Oh my gosh.
You really seem to care about her. Do you know her?
I've never met her before. I just feel sorry for her. She's all alone. And for some reason, I feel like it's up to me to protect her.
You can't even protect yourself, big bro. I'm not even calling you Maria no more. Bars. Bro, she popped up on me. Crazy. Started talking all this junk. Like, bro. First of all, wait, what the? Did you come out from there? Yo. Oh, it's a ladder. What the? You got the copper ring. Bro, this... Okay, bro. Something about to happen down here, boy. I think we're on the first floor. Okay, we can move now. Something about to happen, bro.
Hi there, everybody! Thanks for tuning in!
What the freak?
Welcome to another exciting edition of Trick or Treat! Here you either answer the question correctly and win a great prize, or fail to answer correctly and receive the punishment!
Yeah, I'm doing a quick save right there, boy.
And our lucky, or should I say unlucky, challenger today is James.
What?
James Sunderland!
What? I don't even know my name.
Trick or treat?
No.
Here's your first question.
Is this...
Merry-go-round, haunted house, roller coaster, Ferris wheel, and teacup. Silent Hill is home to a thrilling amusement park that both children and adults love.
There
the question is, what is the name of this amusement park? One, Fantasy
Yo,
Park.
This, no.
Two, Silent Hill Amusement Park. Three, Lakeside Amusement Park. Okay, quickly on to question number two. Silent Hill witnessed a gruesome murder a few years back. A brother and sister were playing in the road when they were attacked.
What the heck is
going
on?
Chopped into pieces with an axe. Torn flesh, smashed bones, splattered blood, and finally, bitter.
Don't say Mary.
What a terrible tragedy.
Okay.
What a gruesome end to such innocent lives. Now the question. What was the name of the murderer who committed this vile act?
But
one, Walter Sullivan. Two, Scott Fairbanks. Three, Eric Dane. Now for our third and final question. South of the lake is a deserted old neighborhood.
I think I just jumped a bullet
right there. From
there
to Halevale, the central resort area northwest of the lake, there's only one road you can take. Just one road, no more. The third and final question is, what is the name of that road? One, Bachman Road. Two, Rindell Street. Three,
is Maria
Nathan
not
Avenue.
Hearing this?
Well, that's the last of our questions. Have you got it all figured out? When you know the answers, head to the storeroom on the third floor to collect your prizes. But be careful if you're wrong. Well then, everybody, thanks for tuning in. See you again sometime.
Whoa.
What was that?
What the heck? Yo, what the... freak. What the absolute freak was that? I forgot every question there. I forgot, y'all. I forgot every question. Oh. They said if I get it wrong, something about to happen. Huh. Oh, okay. Bro, nothing not happening to me. I don't remember the questions. I don't remember the questions. What just happened right here? I push a button, nothing happens. Y'all, I'm sorry, but I cheated. I'm so sorry, y'all. Y'all can dislike the video, but I cannot see the map. I do not know the road that leads to whatever. I know there's the last road that leads to where we need to go with Maria, right? But I don't remember the name. And I remember when we got to the hotel place in the trash area, we got the thing. That's the only one I remembered, I think. I think that was the right one. About the murder and thing. And he killed himself with a spoon. I think that was him. But I looked at the video and showed me, and I was like, I can't fake a reaction to this. So I'ma just take everything. You know something about to go down. I got a buttload of things right here. Like a bounty. A bounty's worth. Look. We gonna have to fight something big, bruh. Something really big. The fact that I just got this much amount of ammunition is wild. But we just need to trigger something. I'm gonna try to click all the chairs because I feel like there's something on it. And are these rings like the coins? Because I can remember the coins, we got the coins and stuff, and that got me mad. Is it this? So hopefully these rings aren't like the same. There's something that looks like a refrigerator. Open it, yes. I don't know why they give me a choice. I feel like...
You can't open it?
Maria, yeah. You try.
Maria, give me a hand here.
Come on. You're supposed to be the big man around here.
Isn't that kind of
sexist?
How's
a little girl like me supposed to help?
Wow. I ain't gonna say too much. Dang, is she stronger than me? Nah, she's stronger than me. Another ring.
What's this? Not very cute, is it?
Nah.
Here, James. You take it.
Maria got it, bruh. Maria has to be significantly stronger than me. What the freak? I thought these were just mannequin hands sticking out of there. What the? There's a pa- When I clicked on this the first time, didn't this say it's only locked? Why is it now showing this? A woman painting on the door. Oddly enough, the hand of the painting is like a free sticking. Oh, the rings. That must be why I'm able to see it. Now I put the copper ring on the hand of the one I'm painting. Is it about to jump out at me or something? Cause I feel like it's about to come to life, bruh. Okay, that opened the door. I thought I needed three. Hey, Maria, we here. Muriel, why were you in the way? It's the map of the place? Note on the ground, handwriting, hard to read. And you still read it. Okay. Is this Laura writing this? I took the director's key. The one to the museum. Wow. Amazing. I hid it behind the praying woman. Okay, so this is some kind of like direction kind of thing, map. Okay, so she took the director's key, the one to the museum. I hid it behind the praying woman when I went out for the day trip. I picked it up, but I did not steal it. I'm not a criminal. Mama, I'm a criminal. Mama, I'm a criminal, criminal. Hold on. Is this in here? Okay. Wow. It has to be Laura writing this. Okay. Okay, we're going down to the... Oh my gosh. What, you about to kiss me, Maria? Why are you all up in my face? Do I have a... Nope, I don't. This is the only time it shows me where it is. So this was must have been the road. Stanford Street. This is where we, like, are supposed to reach. Also, it's Lakeside Amusement Park. I'm telling you guys, I could not open this. And I'm sure the murderer was the thing we saw at the garbage thing. This is the road and this is the amusement park. This is where we're supposed to reach, I think, at the end of the game. Bro. No, no, no. Oh my gosh. Yeah, Maria, you're dying. I'm sorry. How is he on me like this? Oh my gosh, this is a running sequence. I just missed something. Oh my gosh. Run. Oh my goodness. Oh no.
Open up.
Oh no. Oh no.
No.
I'm about to do the hard work. Oh. Oh no! Whoa! Did this happen because I left her behind? Whoa, I thought this was a monster or something. Oh my gosh. We have to end the episode right there though. Wow. Wow, Maria just died. And listen to the music, bruh. Well, I feel like this happened because I left her behind, bro. But hopefully y'all have enjoyed watching this video. Please be sure to slice and dice the subscribe button. And I will see y'all in the next video. Peace, y'all. My gosh. Maria just died.